obviously cleared that before he did it.
That's legal. I actually spoke to Mike Hulbert about that yesterday.
Oh, and it did hit Spieth's coin. He said it can only help us, and it caught the edge of Spieth's coin and knocked it back online.
I didn't think I hit it. Clearly I did.